Welcome back. In this video, we'll see how to convert the date format or how do we change the date formats in Excel without using any functions. So here we have an example. On the left hand side, if you see, we have the mmdd-yyyy format. And if I want to convert that into dd-mm-yyyy format, how do I do that? So here you go. I will just write here as 7/7/2020 to enter, and same way 8/7/2022. So I'll start teaching to Excel the number of times I require, and I'll press Ctrl E from my keyboard. The moment I press Ctrl E, you can see on the left hand side, mmdd has been converted to dd-mm without using any function. Now same way, if I want to have some other format, I can put single quote 2022-7-7, enter, and then press Ctrl E from my keyboard. So whichever format you want, you can get the answers. But if you see, I have not get the right answer here. I'll press Ctrl Z from my keyboard, and here single quote 2022-7-8, enter, and Ctrl E. And you can see whatever pattern you're expecting, you'll be getting inside this flash fill using Ctrl E option. I hope you have understood how to play with the date formats in Excel. That's all for this video.